way.
Okay.
Seems like you drifting away. Seems like you drifting away. Hey, you must have forgot who brought you through it and that you cover in his blood. Things got hot, he was there to cool it. He reached down and pulled you out the mud.
It's so amazing when I think about what God brought me through.
Uh-huh.
Could have been in that grave site, but he kept me here to come speak the truth. Nothing new under the sun, I know he did the same for a lot of y'all. Save you from a drunken mess, you better give him thanks, he didn't let you fall. Life was in shambles, 4 to 5 nights a week, you living in the club. Living in them drugs, if they connect you to ish, could you get goofy love? Could have been like me, trying to tote that heat in the streets looking for some beef. Lights off, trying to creep through the night by the head of any money, trying to cross a G. Bringing on no weak man, I still feel ashamed about a lot of my past. That's why God can't turn back, reading Hebrews 10, I'm trying to live like that. Yeah, what kind of soil are you? Is it good soil or that rocky ground? Find out what he paid for you, now how you drift away and let your savior down. I pray to God that I stay yoked to him till the end of my days. And don't wallow in the mud, cause he cleaned me good and my price been paid. Don't drift away, we gotta stay steadfast and don't grow weary. I wanna see heaven's gates, we'll rebuke the evil so it don't come near me.
Seems like you drifting away.
Drifting away.
Drifting away. Seems like you drifting away.
Drifting away.
Hey, and that you covered in his love. And when things got hot, he was there to cool it. He reached down and pulled you out the mud.
Seems like you're drifting away.
With lies, we enlisted in the Lord's army. Our commitment, living His life. We already tasted His goodness. Ain't no turning back. It's too late.
See,
the sweetheart has taught me one thing: you stand up and fight, ain't no turning away. Only now I'm not full of hate. My weapons are mighty, love, power, grace. Satan's plan, attack and destroy. Is drifting off, will never be safe. Why you wanna go back to sin when all it did was ruin your life? Did you really believe in your heart, confess, or did you fall for a lie? Tell me, are you spiritually blind, consumed by darkness that you call light? Jesus led you out of that cell, why do you keep on looking inside? Tell me why you put him aside. Haven't you learned the strength of his love? Don't you know it's not what you do, but by his blood that you overcome? Stop drifting.
Seems like you drifting away.
Drifting away.
Drifting away. Seems like you drifting away.
Drifting away.
He was there to cool it. He reached down and pulled you out the mud.
Seems like you're drifting away.
Yeah. Don't drift away.
Drifting away.
Keep yourself yoked to Jesus.